never really been the type to be superstitious, and I wouldn't say that I'm super religious, but lately I've been praying and hoping and wishing. Is anyone out there willing to listen? I'm kinda worried about the world that we live in. It's time to stand up, but everyone's sitting. Mothers are crying all night long, waiting for their kids to come home. Does anybody see if something's wrong?